Everything in this time capsule is over 100 years old. The people who buried it wanted to give us in the future a sense of what life was like back in 1910.
Isn't this amazing? It's like opening a treasure chest.
A catalog depicting the latest fashions.
Look at that hat. It's like she's wearing a birthday cake on her head.
This was one of the big new inventions of the time, the Brownie camera.
It looks more like an old lunchbox.
The Brownie was a great invention. It made it possible for ordinary people to take photos for the first time.
They must have sprained their arms trying to take selfies.
I'd like you all to write a paper on what you would put in your own time capsules.
Oh, I'm going to do something much better than that. I think it's ready for testing.
Hey, Brain. You making a robot?
No, but I need a favor. Try to destroy this.
All right. Sorry, it's still good as new.
I built it with 3-gauge steel so it will last hundreds of years.
What is it?
My time capsule. So people in the future will know what life was like for a kid in Elwood City today.
Can I add something too?
Sorry, but there's no room.
What do you mean there's no room? It's empty.
I know, but I have all the contents planned.
That's the thanks I get for helping you?
Okay, you can put in one. Okay, you can put in. Okay, you can put in. Okay, you can put in one. 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 Okay, you can put in one thing. Just don't tell anyone.
Don't worry, I'm locking up your secret and throwing away the key.